West Liberty is a small, community-based university. You can get one-on-one action with your professors and many more reasons. Let's find out why you should go to West Liberty.
Living on campus has many benefits, and there is many places to live, like Boyd and Rogers Hall. I spoke to Morgan McFadden about why she lives on campus.
I chose to live on campus because I am 40 minutes away from my hometown, and it was convenient to live here instead of drive onto campus every single day from Ohio.
West Liberty also hosts many events in the College Hall and in the Union. There are events every day to include students and events on campus. The most popular event is Topperfest. That is at the beginning of the school year to get freshmen involved. The campus even has a chapel, which all religions can pray in, and offers free home-cooked meals sometimes. West Liberty's academics are no joke either. There are many different majors West Liberty offers. I'm here for a broadcasting major. Many come for zoo sci and exercise physiology. I spoke to Brody Eggert and about why he came to West Liberty for academics.
There was a couple of reasons. The main reasons being it's really close to home. It's only like a half hour away. So if I want to go home for the weekend, it's easy to. It's way more affordable than anywhere else nearby. And most of my family had gone to West Liberty. So it was sort of like a passing of the torch sort of thing. And especially I had heard that the music department, specifically the choir, was really good up here at West Liberty. And during my freshman sophomore year, I was a part of the choir up here.
Now we all know some people pick colleges for sports. West Liberty has Blatnick Hall, which has a basketball court and a pool to work in, also where most coaches' offices are. Bartell Fieldhouse has a wellness center, which everyone is allowed to go and live. I spoke to Jake Pierce why he came to West Liberty.
I chose West Liberty for track because I like to be part of the rebuilding process that Coach Simpson was bringing to the table. He offered me a scholarship that really intrigued me to come up to here and play at a level I can compete at a D2 college. I have a lot of friends that I graduated with that are on the team as well, so it made it a lot easier for me to come into the system knowing the people and everything. And also I love being here at my second year because I've also made several new friends from West Liberty and from other colleges, and it makes it a lot easier to come every day and compete at practice, and makes it easier to go to meets knowing I know people, and it's just a fun experience.
Now that you know the benefits of going to West Liberty, make sure you enroll for the 2019 to 2020 academic year.